canal is in here. Let A equal to 3, 4, 7, 8 and B equal to 1, 7, 10. Which of the following sets are relations from A to B? Relations is a subset of a Cartesian product, isn't it? So, first better you can find out A cross B. Because now only you are studying about relations and Cartesian product in 10th standard. So, it is better to find out A cross B. A cross B is nothing but the set of all possible ordered pairs. So, first you write A. 3, 4, 7, 8. Then B. 1, 7, 10. What are the ordered pairs you will get? First, 3 is paired with 1, 7 and 10. Isn't it? So, 3 comma 1, 3 comma 7, 3 comma 10. Similarly, 4 is paired with these 3 elements. 4 comma 1, 4 comma 7, 4 comma 10. Then 7 comma 1, 7 comma 7, 7 comma 10. Finally, 8 is paired with these 3. Then 8 comma 1, 8 comma 7, 8 comma 10. Is it okay? So, you found out A cross B. First subdivision, what is given? R equal to 3 comma 7, 4 comma 7, 7 comma 10, 8 comma 1. Just to recall only you are writing this. You see the pairs, whether it is a subset of this, these elements, whether it belongs to A cross B. 3 comma 7, just let me take a different color. 3 comma 7, isn't it? 3 comma 7, it is there. 4 comma 7, then 7 comma 10, 8 comma 1. Is it okay? Therefore, R1, these elements are belongs to 3 comma 7 and 4 comma 7, 7 comma 10, 8 comma 1. It is an element of A cross B. This is an element of A cross B. Therefore, better. Therefore, R1 is the subset of A cross B. R1 is the subset of A cross B. Hence, R1 is a relation. R1 is a relation from A to B. R1 is a relation from A to B. Do you follow? Then second subdivision. R2. R2 equal to 3 comma 1, 4 comma 12. Just you check. 3 comma 1. Yes, it is there. 4 comma 12. 12 is there. Belongs to A or B? No. So, 4 comma 12. It is not an element of A cross B. It is not an element of A cross B. Do you follow? So, R2 is not a subset of A cross B. Hence, R2 is not a relation. Not a relation from A to B. Then third one. Instead of writing this, just from this itself, you can compare and write. Then 4 comma 10, 7 comma 7, 7 comma 8, 8 comma 11, 8 comma 7, 8 comma 10. Better you write and practice also. Because you are all small children, This is the time to write a lot. So you have to write and see. Just you compare what are the elements, it is there. 3, 7, isn't it? 4, 10. 4, 10. 7, 7. 7, 7. 7, 8. 8, is it there in set B? No. So, what can you write? Even though one pair it does not belong, then it won't be a relation. So, 7, 8 is not an element of A cross B. Isn't it? So, 7, therefore, R3 is not an element of, not a subset of also you can write. It is not a subset of A cross B. Hence, R3 is not a relation. From A to B. Because it should be the subset of A cross B, isn't it? Relation is a subset of a Cartesian product. Relation is a subset of a Cartesian product. But here this R3 relation, it is not a subset of A cross B. Because 7, 8 is not an element of A cross B. Do you follow? Hence, R3 is not a relation from A to B. Do you follow, every one of you?